What's up, guys? Headphones Neil here, back with my next review for Star Wars The Bad Batch Season 1, Episode 2, Cut and Run. So, I actually wasn't expecting the episode to release this soon, but that is actually okay because it's a lot shorter than the series premiere. So for the second episode, it had a runtime of about 30 minutes, so just under half of the length of the first episode. But this episode deals with two things, notably how Clone Force 99 is going to deal with Omega joining them, and also provides more information regarding the back end of the new, basically more of the transition from the Republic to the Empire. So as far as Omega goes, Clone Force 99 meets up with Cut, one of the clones that from the Clone Wars who's living on Seleucumai, and the Clone Force 99 learns from him and his wife about Omega needing a family and the clones having to change their perspective, point of view, and things like that as far as how they deal with children. And because they're unique, they're better suited to handling children and learning how to take care of them than the regular clone trooper counterparts. So overall, that stuff was good. As far as the transition into the Empire, we get more about how they transition from Republic credits to a chain link, which reminded me a lot of what we're seeing now as far as Bitcoin and cryptocurrency and having a blockchain to keep track of money. So the currency is tied to people as far as tracking, and it's tied to or everybody gets a user ID. And they even acknowledge that in the show as far as clone troopers having numbers and wanting names, and now people who have names want to have serial numbers or ID numbers and things like that. So while it was a brief episode, that counterbalance there of clones wanting to be more human and humans becoming more like clone troopers and generic was a good counterpoint in this episode. So while it feels like it was just a transition episode into the further transitions of the Empire, I liked that they provided that balance to show how the Empire's transition happened, and the early formations of the troopers dealing with the public and having their way with dealing with people however they felt like wanting to deal with them. So a very intriguing episode there, and definitely worth a watch. So that's all there is for this review, a brief review for a brief episode. So while it was a pretty quiet episode, there were other points of note, like Wrecker being able to crush things and break things in their fight scene from the impound lot. The conversations as far as the team dealing with Omega and how they're going to have to raise her, or they can't talk to her like a trooper. They have to treat her like a child and adjust accordingly, and they have the ability to do that. So that's all there is for this review. So if you want to get in touch with me, you can find me on Twitter at PatelN01. As a patron, you can provide your feedback there on patreon.com/PatelN01. Of course, the website's headphonesneil.reviews for past episodes, subscription links, supporting the show, and all of that good stuff. But that's all there is for this particular review. Thanks for tuning in, and until next time.